So guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. We are going to try to the summit to continue our path to the mountain.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Ow!
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Sir! Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razlir. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
That's true. Open the gate.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. use.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. Stonework, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? I think I see how this works. Claws on one side, and if we get this unstuck, oh no, I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
You are a pain, my beep.
Ah, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountains. Could have figured.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
It is a mountain. Big.
You okay?
Of course.
Okay, this one I didn't.
I can move it.
So guys, this will be the rest for next week. Here we will close it off. And I will talk to you all next week. Bye!